And he's come from the infield care center fine. What started all that, Jimmy?
Just a bunch of idiots. I mean, I don't know what the 41 did to make the 88 and the 4 so mad. I'd find it hard to believe he got both of them upset at him. But for about three laps, the 88 tried to wreck him, and he couldn't get it done. And then the 4 went up there and tried and finally got it done. I mean, he was chasing him from the bottom of the racetrack all the way up to the marbles trying to wreck him. I don't understand why or what, but, you know, this is the way this point system works. You've got desperate guys doing desperate things. And, you know, this can happen at Homestead, and that's the one thing I don't like about the point system is that you can have somebody acting like this and take it completely out of a championship. And we put too much hard work and effort into this to have something stupid like this happen. So we'll just roll on. Hope Lady Luck's on our side from here on out.
It was in no way targeted at you, was it?
I have no clue. I mean, I was so confused as to why they were trying to wreck for so many laps. And then they finally did. I'm really curious to watch the tape and see what happened.
Jimmy coming in, the championship leader will lose a lot of points tonight.